Alright, it's time to play the game that's really frustrates me. You can guess what game that is, because you've seen the title as the video started. We are playing today Neon Genesis Evangelion for the Nintendo 64. But we're gonna go down to Third Impact to erase everything. Yes. So now, we're going to start over, and we already seen the opening. We're going to go to story mode. I like the Cruel Angels thesis? I don't know. I can't read any of this for you guys, but I can read some hiragana and katakana, but I can't translate it all. But I hope you enjoy this Let's Play. I always wondered, why are they called the Angels? I watched the anime, but I didn't watch enough of it to understand. Okay, so we have our controls. Okay. Analog stick is to move left and right. A and B attacks. I'm pretty sure each, if I remember, have their own unique functions, but I played through this game to understand a bit, and it's not an easy game. It's a good collector's item, but you'll see. It's a cool game, that's for sure. It's just a hard one, but I like a challenge. Just expect me to freak out later every time I think about this game. I kind of get fucking pissed. Now it's time to start. Okay. So now we're fighting the Angel. It's like a fighting game. Yeah. It it's easy, what can you expect? But wait till we get on normal. Okay, B dodges. A attacks. Oh. Okay. Shit. Come on. This might take a while. Oh, fuck. Shit. Fuck! Oh. That did less damage than I expected. Okay, then. Do you really have to do that? That's not fair. Stop. Oh, God damn it. There goes my cable. I know my fucking cable is disconnected. I better not fucking die. I swear, if I'm gonna die in the first level, or first mission, I'm gonna be very upset. I can't use my shield. God damn it. Rep Shinji. It's all my fault. Fucking continue screen. You wouldn't believe how many times I saw this. Or seen this. The first time I played this game. Music's fucking creepy too. Alright. Let's do this again. Just stop, please. Oh, yeah. Now you're gonna get it. Ow. I remember that activating something. I had the shield up. I like this game, it just pisses me off at times. Especially on normal and hard. Just gonna keep doing that. Cause I could be a dick too. Nope. I can beat this. Do you have to scream that loud? Jeez. And he's fucked. Uh oh, explosion. How do they survive that? Or how does he survive that? Oh wait, this is Neon Genesis. And that's the end of mission one. I'll try to get 3 or 4 missions in this video. Yes, I want to save my data. It's the same as before, except different mission. Shit. Just watch me fuck up. I seem to be doing good too so far. Just hope I don't jinx it. throws my cable. Don't really care, because he's almost dead. Unless he somehow takes advantage of me. For fuck's sakes. Get too close to him, or else it won't work. And that's the end of the mission. More explosions. I remember mission 3 is different. Oh fuck. I remember what it was now. Prepare to watch me fail multiple times. Because I'm pretty sure it's a butt measure. Oh, never mind. That's mission 4. This one's really easy. I can do this on even hard. It's just the later missions that get frustrating. Oh, and this game teases you too. And you'll see when I finish easy mode. This game has a total of 13 missions. Or 13 and a half, if I remember. No, it's 13. I'm thinking of 12 and a half. There's 11, or no, there's 12 in easy mode. There's 12 and a half in normal mode. And there's 13 in hard mode. Yes, that's what this game does to me. For you. Alright. Let's start. This game has the missions are based on most of the major battles from the anime and the movie End of Evangelion. That's why they look so familiar. But I bet you already knew that.
Shinji-kun, 日本中のエネルギーあなたに預けるわ。頑張ってね。
Okay, I gotta line it up. Nope. Damn it. That's supposed to happen. And it's done. That's how easy it is.
ください。こういう時、どんな顔すればいいのかわからないの。
笑えばいいと思うよ。
Touching moment. I've seen that in the anime as well. I'll save again. I'm reaching the. I'm already at 21 minutes, but I'm gonna go ahead and do one more mission, and then I'll call it quits for now. Ah, shit, it's this one. Well, time to prepare the A and C down buttons. Because that's what I'm going to be doing for most of this mission. Yep. Well, this is gonna be fun. Top of the butt masher. My thumbs get tired easily. Phase one's done. Forgot what episode this was. I know it was near the beginning now, or halfway through it. Error. Uh-oh. Alright, I need an analog stick for this one. Oh, and guess what? When that happens, you start back at the beginning. Yep, that's right, the beginning. That's why I kinda hate this mission. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, thank God. I'm gonna try this one more time, and if I fuck up, I'm gonna end it here. Till the next video, at least. Alright. Come on, come on. Okay. Alright. Goddammit. Fuck! My fingers get tired easily, eh? Well, sad as bad as I want to say it, but I'm going to end it here. But I'll pick up from my left off another time. Don't know when, but I promise you I will try to finish this game. Until then, have a good day.